told you once, now tell you twice. The way I feel, here's my advice. I told you once, now tell you the way I feel, here's my advice. I told you once, now tell you twice. The way I feel, here's my advice. I told you once, now tell you twice. The way I feel, here's my advice. I told you once, now tell you twice. The way I feel.
Suggested she change it. You need a better name, he told her. The fact that you are an African-American woman from Mississippi and you get to have this. It's deep. Oprah heard him loud and clear. So I go, yeah. It's like a dream. And he's like, yeah. It's a promise. It's the promised land. So I feel that every day. When Oprah needs a break from the promised land, she jets off to Maui for a more relaxed feeling. She already has a large home in Santa Barbara. This seems to go back to something real and personal, her designer Ellie told O Magazine. It's a great house for her and two or three friends. And when beach time gets old, Oprah can stay at her 14-wide ski home. Not a bad way to spend life. She moved.